Test, test, test. Hey, works. Afternoon, it's 3:51 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Monday, June 3rd, 2019. Let's take a look at Litecoin. Let's see the MA12 and the 26. Let's see, there's been a crossover. Let's look at something that's more informative. Okay, people. Let's share this little tidbit of information with you. Hope it helps you out. Okay, we can see where the 20 and the 50 EMA, the orange or yellow band is the 20. The purple one is the 50. You can see where they converge. We usually have a nice rise. Then it comes together. It converges. Up we go again. So as you can see, it looks like the manipulators are trying to converge the EMA 20 with the 50 and to bring it up again. We're very close. I say to converge them together, it would be about $111. They crossed the 1 hour. The 1 hour, you can see here, convergence. To 2 hours converged just now. Okay. But they haven't done the 4 hour yet. But it's close. And I think once it converges, you'll see an increase. That's just my opinion. I'm just learning the charts and how to use all of these RSI, the EMAs, the Japanese candlesticks. Dojis, there's a doji right there, you see. So all of these things I'm learning. It's usually when you see a doji that signifies it's going to reverse or something. A doji candle is usually a sign of an upward trend. If it's green, if it's red, it's a downward trend. So once I see a convergence of these two, I do believe it's going to possibly go up. Now, this is only my opinion, because I'm just learning here, too. Using all of this other, I'm trying to include other information now in my videos to be clear as possible. The more information, the better I'll be able to predict. So you guys can incorporate into your own guesstimations. And remember, I'm just taking a guess like everybody else. There's no guarantees here. It's just my opinion. So, good luck to everybody.